I was driving down the road, feeling kind of funny. Gurgling was bubbling deep within my tummy. I'd eaten Long John Silver's and was feeling great distress, for I knew an explosion was coming and it'd be an oily mess. Got up at the nearest exit, clenching my cheeks tight. Ran into a building that was painted green and white. Feel like a martyr, made a point so plain to see. I took a BM at a BP because BP dumped on me. Toxic explosion, a gargantua poo. Looked like tar balls mixed in oily residue. I thought I'd never stop spewing all that duty. Just kept coming out of my booty. I know Obama would have acted faster if he was trapped inside that stall breathing my disaster. I was at my proudest moment, setting toxins free. Took a BM at a BP because BP dumped on me. Now, according to BP, a disaster is relative when you look online. They have the search engine so locked up that the facts are hard to find. But my spill is quite extensive. You don't have to be a thinker to know Tony Hayward would wash his face if it was shoved up in my sphincter.
I deeply regret that.